Next up, the team from Egypt. And team number 4, Tunisia, walk over. Quite a huge amount of participants. Not bad either. What I say, you can have all the members doing the same move synchronized. This is a beautiful picture. But instead, they do it with only 3 person. Easy to synchronize a long weapon. Oh, there's a shuffle or a skip. I suppose there'll be a deduction there. The fundamental techniques and skills of these Egypt team members quite good. They have variations of routines and discipline. Rather than a variation of formations. Individual Chen style Tai Chi display. It seems a common contents. To have different discipline, the routine, and also doing pass by pass, I suppose, so that to make up the time. Nice pose. Will the judges appreciate this?